Do you know what my father gave me for my 10th birthday? A copy of The Will to Power. Behold the Superman. Man is something to be overcome. Sun Tzu, Machiavelli, Nietzsche. They were the voices that nurtured me after my mother died. My father made every question a quiz, every choice a test. Second best was for losers. Compassion for the weak. Trust no one. Those were the lessons I grew up with. Hey there, everyone. Weithebest here. And, welcome to our thrilling conclusion of Donkey Kong Country. So, let's go. Tag in some Donkey Kong. Oh no, it's Kangaroo! No! Destroyed by his hat. You must hit him while he wears... Well, he does not wear his hat. That's all I remember. Ooh. The ultimate boss level. I might not talk a lot because I need to focus. Picture of the island in the background, very static. Yeah. Done and done. That's all, folks. And you see the credits. Coding was done by Claptrap, characters by Crusher, curling, colouring by Critter. Concept by Clump. Commander is the King Kiru. The end? It's not over yet, Fnatic. No, it's not quite him done yet. See, and then he'll bounce on you. And there are no checkpoints. So you gotta do it all over from the start. Whoa, sneaky. I don't like balls, not even cannonballs. Cannonball! I assure you, my thumb is very hard on that button, the run button. What would be later known as the Y button. Or initially known as the Y button, and then later known as the run button. Who knows? Oh, you don't get the credits, but you still got bounced on. No! Why? Okay. I'm ready for his shenanigans this time. Thank you. And then cannonballs. Throw your hat, your crown, you're not my king. Right. Yeah, see? I'm ready for you this time. He throws his hat, and then he does a big jump, he does little jumps, and he throws his hat, and he'll do another big jump, and he'll come back, do lots of little jumps, and then do even smaller jumps, and then throw his hat. And then he is done for. In your face, King Kirul, give me my bananas back. Well done, donkey, my boy. Who'd have thought a young whippersnapper like you could have beaten that bunch of no good Kremlings? You've made an old man proud. So, Senator, did you make an accent there? Go and look in your hoard. I think you'll be in for a surprise. If I'd been playing, I'd have found everything. Presumably it says something different if you get 100% completion. I'm sure there must be some bonus rooms you haven't found. That accounts for the missing almost 50% of the game. Yay! Got all my bananas back. My giant bananas that are the size of me. And now for the real credits. I'll just let you enjoy this music. You'll get to see all the enemies and the recolors. Master Nicky. Queen Bee. Really naughty. Dum Dum. Master Nicky Senior. King K. Rool. The good guys. Rami. Rhino. Espresso. The ostrich. On Guard. The swordfish. Winky, the frog. Squawks, the parrot. The Kongs. Cranky Kong. Funky Kong. Candy Kong. Cranky Kong again. And again, Cranky Kong. Diddy Kong. Donkey Kong. The real hero. Just look at that tie. What a snappy dresser. It's actually quite amusing. Cranky Kong's hardcore. He does speed runs and one life runs. Bee gun. Gun that's made out of bees. We shoot bees at you. Like the pain. Makes a machine gun out of bees that shoots bees. Miyamoto! Rare. Such a good game company. And that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the entire LP. Hopefully you've watched all the videos and not just this last one, because if you did, what the hell are you doing? Yeah. Thanks for watching, and hopefully I should do some more Let's Plays in the future. It may be a week or more before I get internet back, so don't rely on them being out anytime soon. Thanks again.